rejected. Round three, the champion Garcia sent the tone of an exciting round two with a series of left hooks at the 22nd mark, but Diego Morales came back with several solid shots of his own.
Garcia working beautifully that second round, but Morales came back nice too. Almost even that round up there with a blazing round.
Miguel Diaz lecturing Morales in the corner. That rough right to the jaw by Garcia, who really opens it up. Ups and rights all over the challenger.
Garcia started out going right hand to the jaw, left hook to the body. Right hand to the head, left to the body. Then he switched it to the right hand to the body, hooked up top, and he really hurt and confused the challenger.
Garcia displaying tremendous hand speed.
And desire, boy. He's filled with desire to get this guy out of here.
Back comes Morales, but it's Garcia doing most of the damage. No knockdowns yet, but a cut was sort of reopened under Morales' right eye in round two, reopened from bleeding before the fight began. Very confident, Roberto Garcia from Oxnard, California, not boxing more, dancing around, finding the opening to score an opposite will.
He trained with 12 guys. I believe he's got the answer right there.
But I'll tell you, his timing seems to be good. His conditioning holds up. This is going to be a great war.
Garcia continues to be very convincing here.
And Corrales convinces me he can make it. So he's getting hammered.
Time. Time. In that corner. Come on,
here. Half guard.
Champion's cut over the right eye.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Over and under. Okay. Over Garcia and under Tito.
The one over the eye, of course, the more critical because of the blurry vision. If the blood goes out, let's see what happens.
Oh.
Big left hand there by Morales, but he didn't follow it up. He just kind of stood there and admired it, and the corner was upset because he stopped.
Morales starting to get the distance of that short hook on the inside. Again, not fighting at a big distance, not fighting. Beautiful right hand there by Morales. He's starting to get the timing, he's starting to gauge the champion's move.
The blood is outside the right eye of the champion Garcia. It doesn't seem to be getting into the eye. You can see it streaking down the side of his face now. And Morales is doing a number on Garcia's head, and he's coming forth with straight rights and lefts as well. And uppercut. He's got the champion a little bit dazed right now.
The tide has just turned a little bit, Steve. Momentum has just made a real about face.
Quite an ebb and flow to this championship fight here in the final seconds of round three. Tremendous action.